Perfect.
Guys, so we are at Munich Airport and Ranji and me. Where is she? Okay, she is hiding. So we are going to Rome and iske liye hum log abhi we are at Munich Airport. We are near our gate. मुझे टाइम नहीं हुआ, वी हैड टू रश, तो इसलिए मैंने और बाकी कुछ रिकॉर्ड नहीं किया. बट राइट नाउ आई एम स्टैंडिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ माई गेट. ऑफिस के बाद हम डायरेक्टली आ गए एंड नाउ वी आर अबाउट टू बोर्ड आवर फ्लाइट्स टू रोम. ठीक है, फिर नेक्स्ट आई सी यू इन रोम. The flight tickets from Munich to Rome costed us around 30,000 rupees round trip. You can get it even cheaper if you're booking it prior and on the weekdays. We booked it for the weekends, so it was a little pricey.
Yay, we are in Rome. And that's the beautiful airport.
You would know that you are close to the city of Rome because you already see all these statues at the airport. To reach the city from the airport, you need to take one of these trains and you can book the tickets for them from any of the ticket machine that is available at the airport. We reached Rome late in the night and as usual, I was busy recording while Ranji was busy with the Google Maps trying to find out where we have to go and in which direction we need to head to. As we were walking on the streets of Rome, my first impression was, oh, it's not as clean as other cities of Europe. So next we just found our place and we were done for the day. I really want to show you all what I saw and it was antique. Yes, what you see here is a lift. I don't know from which era. We both were so fascinated with it that we were just taking rounds up and down and recording each other in this lift, and it was like just one marvel thing to see there. Not just the lift, but the doors, the windows, everything was just gigantic. Hello guys, good morning from Rome. So finally we have reached Rome और कल पहुँचने के बाद we were not in a situation कि हम कहीं घूमने जाते या कुछ करते because it was already 11:30 in the night. तो हम बस अपने होटल में चेक इन किए and उसके बाद ऑफिस का काम कर रहे थे बिकॉज वी वॉन्टेड टू इन्जॉय टुडे. तो इसलिए कल हमने सारा काम खत्म कर लिया एंड टुडे वी आर इन दिस ब्यूटीफुल सिटी ऑफ रोम. आप मेरे पीछे देख सकते हैं एक बहुत ही प्यारा सा चर्च है. आई विल मेंशन द नेम एंड एवरीथिंग. जहाँ भी मैं जा रही हूँ वो सब चीज़ मैं मेंशन कर दूँगी ऑन द स्क्रीन सो दैट यू नो कि कौन सी प्लेस है एंड क्या है. द ईजिएस्ट वे टू एक्सप्लोर अ सिटी हियर इज़ टू टेक अ हॉप ऑफ बस. सो हमने भी वी हैव ऑल्सो बुक्ड वन हॉप ऑफ बस फॉर 48 आवर्स. तो हम दो दिन उससे घूमने वाले हैं एंड दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द प्लेसेस जो हम जाने वाले हैं उससे. ऑल्दो वी हैव नॉट स्टार्टेड येट, वी आर वेटिंग फॉर आवर बस हियर. तो बस अब देखते हैं हमारी बस आएगी एंड वी विल जस्ट स्टार्ट आवर रोम सिटी टूर. तो स्टे ट्यून्ड. वी गॉट ऑन वन ऑफ दीज बसेस फ्रॉम आई लव रोमा. you get a lot of these travel buses from different brands and different companies, but we got one from I Love Roma, which was, I think, affordable and was very frequent. Each and every corner of the city is full of history. I was really feeling like I have been taken back in the time. Monument of Victor Emmanuel II, also known as the Wedding Cake, is a temple honoring Italy's first king and first World War soldiers, and was built between 1895 and 1911. We took a complete round in the bus to first see which all are the places that we would like to visit today, and then we chose a few and visited them on the day one. As we had 3 days in Rome, so we didn't want to just rush for all the places in one day. Why I chose Rome over every other place was just because of the monument that you see now, the Colosseum. Our first stop was this Capitoline Museum. It is located at the Capitoline Hills and was founded back in 1471. It has a lot of paintings, statues, and other objects which are closely linked to the city of Rome. If you want to see the ancient Rome, then you must visit Roman Forum. Founded in the excavation, it was the political, legal, and religious center of the Roman Empire. It is disheartening to see all that once was the glory of Roman kings is now just ruins. If on one hand you are going to feel a little upset about looking at the ruins, on the other hand you are going to just enjoy the vibes of this place. There were painters, some musicians playing some nice music there, and here is our Ranji enjoying that music. After visiting these destroyed sites, we wanted to see something which is world famous and is magical. And yes, so we headed to Trevi Fountain. This world famous fountain was built in the 18th century. This monument displays the god of sea, Neptune, on his chariot. No visit to Rome sightseeing is complete without tossing a coin in the fountain, as it means that you're gonna come to Rome again someday. It is a beautiful sight and is a must visit if you are in Rome, although the crowd was insane here. That was all from our first day in Rome. I will show you more of Rome and Vatican City in my next video. Till then, enjoy your life with my laudable life.